Guys, welcome back to our channel. Ako ulito si Chelsea, and today will be just a quick video on how I get ready kapag pupunta akong school or kung lalabas lang ako. So I just got out of the shower and nag-toner na din ako. So next thing I do is I moisturize. Ito ang aking ginagamit. This is Jeju Aloe Fresh Soothing Gel from The Face Shop. Then, next is nagamit ako ng sunblock. So, this is what I use. This is also from Quick FX. It has SPF 50 and PA Triple Plus.
So, ito, ang paggamit ng sunblock, actually, ngayon ko lang siya na-discover. Kasi before,
gumagamit ako ng chapstick para lang ma-prep na agad yung lips ko kasi super nagbabalat yan. So yun, after ng sunblock, medyo isi-stay ko lang siya for a while, and then gagamit ako nitong No Shine Mattifier, also from Quick FX.
Bye.
yan, nung na-prime na natin yung face, mag-powder naman tayo. So, this is what I use for powder. Clean and clear to in beige na shade. So, yan. Used up na siya, as you can see. And I'm gonna use this cute kabuki brush. Ito yung kabuki brush na ano, Hello Kitty. Powder na gamit ako nitong blush from Caroline in the shade Fresh Tomato. So this blush is also oil control, has a oil control blush siya. Light blush lang. And then after nun, gagawin ko na yung aking eyebrows. And di ko muna papakita sa inyo kasi another video na yon on my eyebrow routine. So now na nakapagkilay na tayo, the next thing I do is I curl my lashes and then put on some mascara. I put on lipstick. Bye. this is the look. This is how I do my makeup every day, and let's just keep it simple. Though sometimes nagda-dark lipstick ako if I want to. And yeah, this is the look. Thank you guys for watching, and like and subscribe, and bye-bye. Thank you.